getting lost in there.
This one I'm crazy lah. I don't know how she did it.
Watch your way.
Yeah, my way.
She has bulimia.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
But that can't be. She looks normal. It's just that she eats a lot, that's all.
I saw her vomiting twice that day. But then, like, now when the doctor said it, it makes sense right now. Because now the doctor said that she has bulimia.
Oh, no wonder she couldn't get fatter even. She ate so many things at once in every meal.
So what should we do now? Should we inform mom?
No. What if Chia Li found about that? I couldn't imagine what would happen between her and her mother.
But where's her father?
He passed away 2 years ago.
I'm so sorry lah for her.
It's okay, just don't mention obviously in front of her.
I think we should at least hit auntie a little bit because we are not sure whether Chia Li actually told her about it.
Yeah, I think so. So we do meeting after we done assignment at Chia Li's house?
Okay, agree.
Oh, okay, Chia Li is coming out. You all better go and help her. I'm gonna go already. She doesn't like me. So you all take care, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, she's here.
Just tell me, just one of you, just tell me I am okay.
We actually found out that Chia Li has bulimia. Sorry to hear that also.
Okay, it's just a small matter. We just let the past be in the past, okay? So, how's your condition after several counseling sessions? You seem more energetic now.
Fine, but actually, I'm feeling tired and losing hope to continue my session.
Yeah, it's not going to be an easy process. Do you know that I also used to suffer from bulimia? Yeah, because not many people know because I haven't told anyone on campus before. I used to eat a lot and vomited after that due to extreme guiltiness. And I wanted to eat, but I didn't want to get fat because everyone told me that being slim was beautiful. This nightmare has haunted me for a few years till I finally had the courage to approach a counselor. And however, she was there to guide me, but I was the one 2% who could help myself to overcome this. So I really hope that you will believe in yourself that you can fight this, okay?
Thank you, Calista.
Yeah, you're welcome. Hey, Charlie, remember that every cloud has a silver lining, okay? Oh yeah, you remember not the other time that guy left his shoelace or something in DDK1, I think, if I'm not mistaken. The guy damn stupid, I tell you, oh my god.
Oh yeah, I still remember his fall down and then after that, whoa, so damn funny, that one.
Yeah,
right.
That
one.
Oh, right. No,
very funny, that one.
Feels warmer sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come on and back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes you brighter. What steps keep it lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're gone.
Thank
I'm